Money is saying, you already know the vibes, you feel me? We back with another video. This is a Queen Naija and Youngboy reaction video. You know what I'm saying? This is my first music video reaction, which is kind of crazy because I do music too. I don't know why I've never reacted to none of my videos or nothing on here. But we're going to start off with Queen Naija. You know what I'm saying? So we starting off with Queen Naija, Youngboy, you feel me? No Fake Love. Honestly, I didn't even know they had a song coming out, bro. Like, you feel me? Like, she R&B. Young boy is like rap / singing type. Comment down below if y'all know what that lane is called. I really don't know what that lane is called. You know, because Young Boy, Lil Durk, Lil TJ, you know, they all, you know, got that. You feel me? So, if y'all know what that is, let me know. But this might be fire though. Let's hear it. Oh, subscribe to the channel before I press play. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't. You know what I'm saying? Smash that like button. You feel me? Let's do that real quick. And now we're gonna play the video. Alright, boom. I ain't gonna lie, she picked a good cover to do. For real. They outside. Bro! They outside, bro. Yo, that's Queen hanging out the Jeep, though. She having a good time. I feel it. I feel you. Nah, they having mad fun, though. You can't deny, baby, I'm fine. Ain't nobody fucking with me. If I'm too much, then you know I'ma force by myself every time I'ma bet on me. Okay. You gotta be careful what you say to me. Quick to cut a nigga off so quickly. She threw a homie in the water, bro. Why you had to do him like that? You know what I mean? My son just trying to get in the video real quick. Nah, I'm pretty sure she was like, yo, I ain't gonna lie. Like, I want to throw somebody in the water. Like, can you, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, we not trying to get our head wet right now. Like, yo, I ain't gonna lie, Young Boy look mad different now, bro. Hold on, my phone. I check my phone real quick. Yo, yeah, he look mad different now. I guess he just grew up. He grew up, like. Yo, I ain't gonna lie, he's kind of rapping right now though, right? He's not really doing the singing rap. Alright, yo, listen, man. Maybe I have to listen to more Youngboy. I listen to some, you know, me like. The type of rap I listen to is like Lil Wayne, J. Cole, Jay-Z, you know what I'm saying? Like all the OGs that everybody listens to, you feel me? So I'm not really that in tune, but I do know some Young Boy songs too, you feel me? But it seemed like he not really singing like that. Okay, he's singing a little bit. Got your homegirl thinking that he's never mind. He is singing a little bit. Okay. Damn. He cut niggas off gracefully. Nah, they having mad fun. They in the store. They in the store chilling, just having a good time. You know, I like to see, like, celebrities, when celebrities, like, you know, just try to... Because celebrities is people, regular people just like us. Like, they want to do little goofy shit. They want to have fun, you know what I'm saying, too. Like, you know what I mean? Without being judged. Out the window with it, bro. Hold on. You see that? She's... Out the window with it, bro. Yo. Nah, that video was good, though. I ain't gonna lie. That's a Queen Naija video, you know what I'm saying? Queen Naija, a young boy, you feel me? I like the song. Word. Subscribe to the channel, you know what I'm saying? Smash that like button. Let me know what y'all think about this video. You know, all y'all Queen Naija and YoungBoy fans. You know what I'm saying? You know, let me know. You know, let me know by liking my video, too. Yeah. All right, I'll see y'all on the next one. Let's get it.